Now it's on.
Right, I'm so excited because I was really upset with Marino because I couldn't understand his logic. Today, he played, got everybody fighting for every ball. Yeah. And that was brilliant. Apart from the fact that Son was outstanding. And I still don't understand why he's not played so seriously. Yeah. But nevertheless, every ball they fought for, they didn't give them an opportunity to get into any swing at all. Brilliant.
Against Burnley at home, how are you feeling? I'm delighted, absolutely delighted. It's our best performance of the season for sure. I thought we were on it from minute one. Harry Kane with his two absolutely amazing finishes with his two goals.
You lose this to Sissoko.
Sissoko scores when he wants. What a great finish.
It's like London buses, you wait for one to come along for so long and then two come along.
Son's goal, actually one of the best I've ever seen.
That was reminiscent of David Chudilla from 99.
I've never seen a player run so far. I was like doing a half marathon over there, running from
it was like Roadrun, it was like me. Yeah. Every time we went
past the edge of our own box, runs all the way through on goal. You beat about five or six players. That's got to be goal of the season. Kane will be, it'll be amazing if Kane scored those two goals. It wasn't the best goal of the game. But
better than Delhi's goal last week?
I think so, by a bit, but yeah. Unbelievable, Son. I thought he was man of the match for sure. He was roasting Loughton time after time after time on the left-hand side, and he obviously the goal.
He was for sure my man of the match, him and Son. He was absolutely dynamite. I think from minute one until the end, he was just superb.
Yeah.
And Burnley, I thought there was no moment in the game when you thought Burnley could actually get back into this game.
They hit the bar for one moment from the head.
But even that, I think from the minute we scored our goal, we looked in control. Pretty much.
We dominated them, for sure.
Yeah. It's our best game.
It's been our best performance of the season.
It's the best goal for us.
And it's how they say, it's just what the doctor ordered.
Exactly. It's just what the doctor ordered. And we move on to Munich away next week. Unfortunately, Grandpa is not coming with us.
No.
But we fly out to Munich on Tuesday. So check out. Exactly. Check out all the content surrounding the rest of this game. Like, subscribe, and comment. And as always, Cagsburg.